Simply press the button on the back of the dispenser to pop open the top. Remove the cap, turn the can upside down, then insert it into the dispenser. Press the dispenser top down until it clicks to close. Now press the power button. A blue light will indicate the dispenser is turned on. Then simply spritz, use, and flush. It's that easy. Evolve your clean with Hyba.